Hello, this is Cyprian Rusen from Digital Citizen, and in this video we're gonna unpack a new wireless router from TP-Link. It's model Archer C6 and it's an AC1200 wireless router. Let's see what's inside the box. So we open the box like this and immediately see the wireless router. As you can see, it's very similar to other TP-Link wireless routers. So we have four external antennas. They are not detachable in any way. On the back here we have the power jack, the power button, the reset jack, the WPS button, the button for connecting the wireless router to the internet, and then four Ethernet ports working at 1 gigabyte per second. Now, let's see what else we have inside. So we have here some leaflet with legal information, the quick installation guide in several languages. Then we have licensing information and the quick installation guide, this time a short version with pictures just in English. Then we find the short Ethernet cable that can be useful to set up the wireless router. And here we have the power adapter. As you can see, that's all. Nothing else left to unpack. And we have all the accessories needed to set up the router. We're going to review this model very shortly, so stay tuned for our review on Digital Citizen. Thank you and goodbye.